Let's go to Devin Booker. Let's get straight to him. I mean, you're a little freaky deaky, huh? Devin Booker said, I've seen a couple of white shorts where you can see someone had a little accident on the back. Devin Booker, you're nasty, bro. I don't know what you and Kendall are into, but bro. You Booker Beckham Jr., bro? BBJ? Oh, that's too close to BBC. But you kind of like lightish, so. Yeah, no homo, no homo, though. But yeah, I don't know what he. I don't know if this is some freak shit. Or someone just pooed mid-game. If so, this is disgusting, Booker. I don't know what is wrong with you, bro. You a freak. And, ask Kendall about me. She know I'm a freak, you know what I'm saying? Kylie hit me up the other day. I still haven't answered back, you know what I'm saying? Like, she waits on me, you know what I'm saying? I run at my own time. But, yeah, Booker, you're doing good, bro. You got ejected yesterday, though. A little weak, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, the Suns aren't doing nothing, by the way, everybody. I've seen, like, some about LeBron, the LaFraud, those little jokes are kind of bad. The Suns aren't doing nothing, I'm gonna be real. They'll probably make some noise, maybe get a first-round exit, or maybe make to the second round. I mess with CP, though. CP really got them this way. And the Booker's doing his thing, too. So, keep grinding, bro. But also, for everybody, pray for Lillard. I've seen a bunch of people of his died, cousins. I think it was his aunt from a few people from cancer, actually. So, yeah, pray for Lillard, man. He's about to win All-Star MVP. Him or, like, Jaylen Brown. I feel like Jaylen Brown might go off. But other than that, I'm going to catch you next one.